Hey faggot, hey freak, hey you girly worthless gay. Give me every minute back that I wasted looking at your face. Your very presence irritates me. I can't listen to what you say because your lack of masculinity sickens me and I can't take it. You're a state to disgrace, man, and I ought to mention that every hair on your head is a cry for attention. Insist on that image, then you deserve to be emasculated. So take a long, hard look in the mirror and reevaluate it. Finish. You really think you're more masculine than I'm, man? You're insecure and full of it. Take a laxative. I'm so sure of myself that I'm practically reaching nirvana. You're that guy that says no homo after he eats a banana. I got that confidence that only comes with competence. But judging from your comments, you've got some internal conflict. Oh, you gave your mate a hug? Yeah, better tap his back. Cause you're scared that people think you wanna tap his back. I'm that guy that's calm, shows affection to friends. You're that guy that's guarded and he keeps his feelings in his head. I'm that guy that's strong enough to admit to his weakness. You're that guy that feels the need to stuff it when he's on the beaches. And you see me as a threat to gender identity, acting like a guy with my style as an enemy. You can't tell the girls from the boys, it's a travesty. Oh no, now you might have to judge them on their personality. Something's wrong if some big long strands of hair can shake your worldview. I rock this look and people like it, at least my type of girls do. And I don't want a ripped body, I like mine. You call me stick thin, then that's a fine line. Your gender archetypes, cause your logic is not entirely right. You hypocrite, I tried to be nice, but you're so ostensibly sexist that I'm gonna have to prove on your terms who the best is. So think, who has the more masculine confidence? The man who anonymously calls a man that's androgynous a fag cause it bothers him? Or the man with the gall to share his character thoughts and all of his talent with all of us? By your standards, it's obvious that I am the embodiment here of masculine dominance, but your standards are aberrant. The fact is your cockiness here just masks your incompetence, and you cannot acknowledge it, so you attack me ad hominem. Your gender normative values are crumbling like a big ass cake. My tummy's rumbling, yum yum. Tastes like bigoted humbling. I'm almost as happy to tell you that you're morally wrong as Tumblr is. So let me set this straight, just like my sexual preference. Oh wait, that simile just did it. What's next then? Well, I guess that the next step now is to address the